What have you done? I looked into the TARDIS, and the TARDIS looked into me. You looked into the time vortex, Rose. No one's meant to see that. I am the bad wolf. I create myself. I take the words. I scatter them in time and space. A message to lead myself here. Rose, you've got to stop this. You've got to stop this now. You got the entire vortex running through your head. You're gonna burn. I want you safe, my doctor, protected from the false god. You are tiny. I can see the whole of time and space, every single atom of your existence, and I divide them. Everything must come to death. All things. Everything dies. The time war ends. I can see everything. All that is. All that was. All that ever could be.
That's what I see, all the time. And doesn't it drive you mad?
My head.
Come here.
It's killing me.
I think you need a doctor.
Rose Tyler. I was going to take you to so many places. Barcelona. Not the city Barcelona, the planet Barcelona. You'd love it. Fantastic place.
You've got dogs with no noses. Imagine how many times a day you'd end up telling that joke.
And it's still funny.
Then why can't we go?
Maybe you will. Maybe I will. But not like this.
You're not making sense.
I might never make sense again.
I might have two heads. Or no head. Imagine me with no head.
And don't say that's an improvement. But it's a bit dodgy, this process. You never know what you're going to end up with.
Tell me what's going on.
I absorbed all the energy of the time vortex. And no one's meant to do that. Every cell in my body's dying.
Can't you do something?
Yeah, doing it now. Time lords have this sort of trick. It's our little way of cheating death. Except, it means I'm going to change. And I'm not going to see you again. Not like this. Not with this daft old face. And before I go...
Don't say that.
Rose, before I go, I just want to tell you, you were fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. And you know what? So was I.
Hello.
Ooh. New teeth. That's weird. So, where was I?
Oh, that's right.
Barcelona.